be a baby. How bad could it be? Ow! That was fucking bullshit!
Did you just say something?
What?
I said quietly. What part of quiet don't you understand?
What part? How about the part where I got thrown 80 feet in the fucking air by the goddamn throwing thing?
Yeah, freeze, intruder! Stop your intruding right there!
Who made these things?
I did.
Wait, you're real?
Of course I am. It fell for a classic misdirection. I still got it.
Oh, come on! What the fuck? Graham, seriously, get the fuck out of here.
Right. Okay, sure.
Stop talking to me like that.
We're not talking to you like anything.
No one is talking to you like this.
You don't need to treat me like that. I'm not crazy, okay? I'm totally, completely sane. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to go blow out this dead body.
Green guy.
I'm Blue.
Delta.
Oh, him.
Hello. How may I be of assistance?
Hey, yeah, what's the deal with this guy?
Destruction of unused armor or equipment is standard recovery procedure.
Yeah, no, I mean, is he like a whack job or what?
Are you aware of his experience with Epsilon?
Epsilon? Oh, you mean his AI?
Correct. Epsilon was an unstable intelligence unit that had to be deleted. Its integration with Washington's mind concerned our superiors.
What do you think?
I believe that Agent Washington's sanity is well within acceptable deviations. For now.
Wow. What a ringing endorsement. I am filled with confidence.
Okay, all done.
Hey, don't we get a last request? You know, anything like that?
What do you want?
How about for starters, you suck my
shouldn't you at least read us our charges?
Toss that grenade!
That was the worst throw ever. Of all time.
Not my fault. Someone put a wall in my way.
You see, Caboose here killed me by accident once. Well, actually, more than once.
Not my fault. Tucker did.
Shut up.